to dump.
You are a student of Elias's, Tyson.
I was hunting Elias. Pretending to be must break his hold on immortality. He cannot continue to escape his judgment.
Yes, and without Elias, we may have more success against Lilith. Where do we start?
Seek out Timoe in the marshes. She traded with the power in the swamp and received long life. She may have the answer to killing Elias for good.
Nayrell and I will start looking for her.
What about Dalnik?
He has his hands full with the Soulstone. A heavy burden to bear alone. Might be wise to offer him assistance.
I think not. I have to take care of the Soulstone. Lorath will be fine alone. Northeast of here is a Zakharun keep. We know Hatred has a strong presence there. Perhaps we can use it to prepare the Soulstone to trap Lilith. I could use your assistance, if you're able.
Before she went to the palace.
your demon? Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder?
I'll do that.
Never heard of them.
We think Elias made a pact with the spirits to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help him.
Thaisa? Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send the child to die up here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith, driven so mad it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingovani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Good luck. Very well, I'm sure we get some more information out of Tori.
What's in town?
I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timwe warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
They're out.
She says they have an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here. But why did Thiriel believe the Horadrim? The incense should provide us with a path to the tree. What sort of path? We can't say.
I can't say that the time for questions in their realm has passed.
What now?
We should wait for the party to begin.
think it worked.
How long, Maria?
I don't know. But I see something.
Look at that. Look at that. Rudeness. Liberty.
That's the way through. I'll get rid of that gate.
Ships. I see two. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it. the sanctuary re-enters our world, it will change. But in the end, we will remain. We will survive. Ravna writes that when Ahriya discovered Elistar to overthrow the so-called natural order, he sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle, has fought to secure us our birthright, sanctuary. Lilith, the mother of sanctuary. She made us to be strong and was sealed away to weaken us. The daughter of Hadrian. I can't say that there is good in her. Morality is the privilege of people in better situations. We are beyond the question of good or evil. But the question remains, what will she do to us if I summon her? When I summon her, I must prepare myself for anything. Ravna kept the means of attaining immortality here. Once I have mastered it, I'll go and bring the mother home.
The secret of Eliza's immortality must be due to her. In a piece of himself.
Burn it. Still resting, but her fever is broken. I think she'll be alright. The robe that comes after, though, she'll have to see. Good. Let it end this then, once and for all. But may end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
Here somehow. This must be the place.
I have a father.
darkness, buried this Tom Higglemon. What's wrong with it?
Not in time. I can't do that yet.
Surely you must know this, but you did help me survive and die summoning. So, my tools are yours. You will have to go to Valfa for Quicksilver, though. Find her, and she will give you what you need. See the foolishness of our pursuit of Elias, and she will know that Lilith is our future. Thank you.
And how was my sister?
Valtha chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Valtha was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
difficult to believe, I know. I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith. People I thought were stronger than that. But that is why we must press on and mend the stone so no one else will fall to her lies. First off, the Quicksilver. Mix some of it into the pot. Raise the flame. Turn the wheel twice. Or is it three times? Give it another turn. The sulfur. Grind it in the mortar.
Not in town.
Sha shall you kill Neem. No, it's not working. Ah!
Speak to me outside.
Not in town.
He is not up to the task.
What can we do?
I suspect he no longer trusts himself. We cannot erase all his doubt, but his most recent grief, his son, there is a way. He won't enjoy it, though.
Why help him? You could simply leave us to our fates.
Everyone needs a reminder every now and then that you can defeat danger. You only have to try. Haradrim, come here.
What? Why?
I want to take you somewhere. A place of old power in this swamp. I think it will do you some good.